Curtis, thanks. Governor Steve Bullock and the Montana Healthcare Foundation have announced more than $5 million in federal and private funding to improve care for pregnant and postpartum women. The five-year perinatal behavioral health initiative will offer grant opportunities to healthcare providers to help them address behavioral health challenges such as mental health disorders and substance abuse. The goal is to have behavioral health services be accessible to every woman in the state. Dr. Aaron Wernham of the Montana Healthcare Foundation says there is a growing need for perinatal support in Montana.
Get treatment right there at the prenatal visit, so you don't have to make an appointment and go to a treatment center across the state or even across town. You can really get services hand in hand with your prenatal visits.
Family practitioners, obstetricians, midwives, and rural hospitals are all encouraged to apply, with the deadline for applications being January 31st of 2019. For more on the story, you can visit us online at ktvh.com.